feel like I should know these things. Jungle. Worst jungle, NA. Anyone want switch? Auto-filled jungle. No one wants to switch with me. There's no fear.
A true hunter never rests.
Isn't it off season though? Rank doesn't matter. You really think?
Punch first. Ask questions while punching.
I'm trying to touch Chally. So I have a long way to go and a lot. Then dodge, kind sir. They have long game. Oh. Do I dodge? I don't know if I play this or if I dodge. Help. So I should dodge. Nocturne, Senna. They got Garen. We go this. Hail of Blades. Better. This. Smiting is okay. Jungle. I'm not a jungler. Good luck, have fun. Oh my god, I'm playing jungle ranked. What have I done? What have I done? I lose this and I'm getting on the Sims. Okay? I think that's valid. Whoa. I think my league just crapped. Fuck. Do you see the screen? But you could see my cursor. Dude. Yo, what the fuck is happening? I can't even task manager properly. What is happening? Can someone please help? What the fuck? It won't even... Do I just restart my PC? Like, what do I do here? My league is broken, my computer. Look, I have system errors from league. But it won't even let me click yes on the system errors. What do I do? Oh my god. Okay, I'm restarting. You? I'm literally so mad at you guys. I needed help, and you guys weren't there for me. It's like my teammates. League of Legends failed. What? How did it fail to launch? Game still in progress. Okay, we're here. Oh my god, I got lucky. Wait, what? A summoner has reconnected. Oh, we're only 14 seconds in. God, I hope y'all FF. Sorry, it was in Wally World. Yeah, I really don't want to play jungle, but I'm here. Okay, I have no choice. This is not how I wanted to start the game. Bro, okay. Cool.
They'll never know what hit.
I guess this is just how I start the game. Wait, Nocturne's like killable. Cool. Well, if he starts slow, I start slow. He has to back. So, I guess nothing's lost. But, like, ew! What kind of mess-ass start was this game?
Here comes the
This game's gonna stress me out.
If you hit a wall, hit it hard.
Silas has no ignite. I low-key might gank mid. Oh, he's pushing up. I damn near might go for it. No, I won't. I won't. He just cleared his blue side.
Let's get cracked.
I have smite up for Drake. Do I dive him though? I think I dive him.
Sometimes you gotta make a
play. Oh my god, there's a tree. Okay. I think I go and clear my blue side, right? And then I go and get the Drakey drag. I gotta kill this Sylas. Like ASAP. ASAP Rocky. He's not low enough, though. Okay, you know what? No silence from... Wow. Okay, cool. No autos, no nothing. Autos, abilities, cooldown. Like, were you on cooldown? Like, are you not trying to play with me? I'm so confused. Like, you're already messing up my jungle rotation. You've had the Sylas twice. Like, buff is about to reset. Oh, my buff reset.
I'll let my hands do the talking.
Everyone's too scared to play. Like, you have an advantage. Like, you have more damage, more range than them. I don't understand.
Vice stands for vice.
Okay, cool. So I'm just like solo jungling or whatever. Like, I'm a solo teammate in the jungle by myself always and forever. I guess that's the case. All I can do is kill steal and do absolutely nothing the rest of this game. I like literally didn't go to clear my wolves so I could like contest this objective, and you know what happened? My teammates like weren't there for me. I also smited too early. Gonna go do the rift now by myself, like a good jungle girly.
Who needs a beat down? know what hit him. I'm doing this my way.
An enemy has been slain.
I do. It's like impossible to play without a team. Isn't that crazy? And you can say like I'm not pinging, because I am. Oh, she cleared my whole red side. Okay.
If you hit a wall,
that's
hit
cool.
It hard.
Let's go to his blue side.
An enemy has been slain.
Come to save the day. Or rest.
Celebrating.
I don't know how we win this.
If you hit a wall, hit it hard. Sometimes you gotta make it.
I'm fucking protecting you.
I don't need a plan.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
All I can do is peel for vein and farm. And even then, I don't even think that's gonna be enough.
Down.
Oh my god. My back. I'll just split. I'm just gonna split. They're all top. I thought they were all top. I'm gonna go on a lose streak. That's all I can do. Imagine being told that I'm literally worst jungle NA and then going, "You're trolling. F you, Vi. I tried. I said switch because worst jungle NA. Like, for real." Wow. I see how someone... Okay. But I feel like jungle makes sense to do less than 10k. I did so bad that game. Dude, look at this. I couldn't even get enough damage to... Look at my farm. Even then. My farm's at fucking 4.7 a minute. It's so bad. I couldn't do anything that game. Anytime I tried to contest an objective, it just wasn't there. I don't know how junglers do it. I'm just glad I didn't tilt. I did my best to try and peel. At least I was there for objectives. Sona wasn't there for objectives. Kate wasn't there for objectives. Vayne was halfway there for objectives. Nocturne was at every single objective he possibly could go to. So was Senna. I know Senna rotated top a whole bunch too. Look at all this self-mitigated damage. 22. I was tanking a lot. I did my best to try and, like... After like four deaths, I was like, dude, like the only thing I can do is peel for Vayne. And even then, I don't even think that's going to be enough. And it wasn't enough. At least my vision score wasn't too bad. I like to see this. Bot had pretty good vision all around, which is nice. Not even enough gold. It's tragic. Can't do anything. I'm gonna play one more ranked game and then I have to get off. I have so much footage to record, it's not even funny. And then I'll upload all of the footage and then I'll head to the gym. And then tomorrow, since I won't be working, I'll have all day to try and catch up on LP and stuff, but I guess when people say it's like off season, when it's off season, people don't want to play ranked. Or people don't care if they lose. I guess I don't. I guess I can't care if I lose. I don't know.